Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Nick Agopian here from RenewAire, located in wonderful Madison, Wisconsin. I'm very excited today to talk to you about a new product launch that we have. It's called the SL75 that's replacing the SL70. It's going to come in two formats, hardwired and in plug-in as well. The applications are designed specifically for multifamily, where you can install the unit between the trusses away from the built environment, such that it's hidden away, but yet accessible for service. However, can still be used for single family applications. And most importantly, unlike any other residential product, it is commercially certified for light commercial and heavy commercial applications. Now, what's unique about the product as we start from the top and we move down to the bottom is the fact that we have both a 6-inch and an 8-inch connection for ducts. We've got electronically computated motors such that we can offer a wide range of airflow from 30 CFM to 130 CFM. Now, what's also critical is that it is variable speed, which means that we can set the unit for continuous mode, we can set the unit for intermittent mode, but more importantly, we have boost mode capability that can be a function of a CO sensor, a CO2 sensor, VOC sensor, an indoor air quality sensor, or even just an occupancy sensor that'll turn on if somebody walks into the room. Now, the product is designed as independent fans, so we can set the airflows independently for perfect balanced ventilation, or we can unbalance the system such that we can maintain a depressurized zone, or we can maintain a pressurized zone. So it has a vast application capability. To learn more, please visit us at renewair.com/SL75ERV. Thank you and have a wonderful day.